I told you, the volcanologist told me about why they always put the Merapi number one on the list.
Mm.
Because this volcano, since the big eruption in the year 1006,
yeah.
So 1005 years ago, until today, never stopped existing.
Right, gone on and on.
Yeah, on and on and on. And Merapi means fire mountain. It's continuously erupting, and Merapi has a periodic of the activity. Not many volcanoes same as Merapi. Every 1 or 2 years, small eruption. 4 to 5 years, big eruption. And 70 to 100 years, the massive. Biggest one, massive one.
So the last one was in 2010.
Yeah. And never slept, never rest. Other volcano erupting, very eruption, very big, like in Iceland or in Chile, not long ago.
Yep.
Ancestors go until Australia.
Yep.
And in New Zealand to Hawaii. But they erupt very big and they slept.